Ingredients that you're going to use, you're going to need 1 egg, 1 tablespoon baking powder, 1 glass of milk, 2 tablespoon unsalted butter, 1 pinch of salt, 2 cups of all-purpose flour, and also vanilla essence. It's not necessary, but you can do without it, okay? So guys, thank you for joining my channel. This is Juliet Bala. In case you're new here, welcome, and thanks for joining. In case you've been there, thank you so much for always being there and tagging along. Thank you. So guys, today we are going to make tea scone. Is it can be used as a snack. You can take it with tea, milk, any, okay? So watch, and I hope you're going to try it. Enjoy the rest of the video.
Nothing changing about your imagination.
here, guys, it's good for you to use a brush. As you can see, for me, I don't have one, but very soon I'll get one for myself. Yeah, it's good for you to use a brush because the egg yolk will be spread evenly, okay? So that's the reason as well for us to use the egg yolk. It's for, I think, the end product, because it will come out shining and pleasing and also good. Yeah, that's the reason as well we're using it. We are just borrowing to build our little empire. Pray we miss the fresh fire. Call in the clouds so that she can make it rain. Wash away a tiny castle. Don't you feel like an asshole with your big strong beams ripped out with such ease? Yeah, you never saw it coming. That was dumb. 'Cause deep down, you know someday. Deep down, we all gon' pay out the ground. She comes a rumbling, turning it up. Wake up the ruckus, take the dirt back, suckers. Deep down, you know someday. Deep down, we all gon' pay out the ground. She comes a rumbling, turning it up. Wake up the ruckus, take the dirt back, suckers. Just like that, our snack is ready, our tea scone is ready. And look at that, the ones we used egg yolk on, see the difference. I forgot one, yeah, the one I'm pointing, I forgot it. I see the way it looks different from others, so you can see the difference. Huh? The other ones are so good and so... they look good, and inside was so crunchy, and it was just yummy. Go try it. It's amazing recipe. I promise you it won't let you down. And yeah, for me, I'm going to serve it with some milk and go and try it because I know it won't let you down. Thank you so much for staying until the end. At this moment, I'm going to call it a wrap up. Thank you. In case you haven't subscribed, please subscribe to my YouTube channel, and I'm going to be grateful. And yeah, let's make it a happy and beautiful, yeah, beautiful space for all of us. Yeah, so please share, like, give it a thumb up here, and share with your friend. Thank you until we meet again in the next video. It's a wrap on my end. Bye, take care. I love you. We just round out to stand and make us right. Make it right.